Hello everyone, welcome to my free online tutorial for the new SAT Math section. This is problem number 6, section 3, practice test 4, no calculator. Okay, and this is found in the new SAT official study guide, okay, released by College Board. So, it gives you a fraction and it says if A minus B divided by B is equal to 3 over 7, which of the following must also be true? Right, so as you see here, based on these two answer choices, A over B, showing A over B, and realizing that A minus B divided by B can be split into two fractions. And what do I mean by that? So when you have a numerator showing a sum or a difference, right, in this case it's a difference, and the denominator only showing one variable, right, and not a sum or a difference, but just one quantity like that as a b, you can split it, right? You can split it this way. So a minus b divided by b is the same thing as a over b minus b over b, right? Because both a and b share the same denominator, right? So you can split this fraction into two fractions, a over b minus b over b, right? And as you know, b over b is 1, so that's going to be a over b minus 1, and that equals 3 over 7, right? 3/7. So that means that a over b is going to be what? We just add 1 on both sides, and then we have bingo, the expression for a over b, the quantity exactly, precisely, right? The numeric quantity. So that means that A over B is going to be 3/7 plus 1, and 1 using the least common denominator for this will be 7 over 7, right? So the 7 is the least common denominator for 1 and 7, right? So so that means that it's going to be 3 over 7 plus 7 over 7, right? Because you need to make the same denominator for 1 and 3/7, which is going to be 7, right? So 3 over 7 plus 7 over 7, now we're basically working backwards because we started with this and we transformed it into two fractions. Now you need to combine two fractions into one fraction, but and you're good to go with that, because since you have the same denominator, which is 7, you can combine. You can add simply the numerators and divide it by 7, right? Which is exactly what you see here. So 3 plus 7 divided by 7. And then you finish the sum here, carry out the sum, which is going to be 10. So 10 over 7 is your answer. And bingo, what do you see here? A over B is equal to 10 over 7.